Okay, it's 9:05 a.m. It's the May 28th, 2017, and we've had to move things. I've moved them back already. Those trestles that are right there, there's two of them. They were over there reinforcing stuff, those beams. As you can see, the flood back there is always flooded in the northeast corner of garden number two. Number one is flooded almost half, almost the entire garden over there is flooded. And that's where the tomatoes and peppers are. The swing was knocked over. That yellow chair was knocked over. I think I have an earlier video, maybe. But yeah. I told my wife yesterday, I said I didn't think that as heavy as that chair is that would get knocked over, but it got knocked over. I picked it up about an hour ago. Ow, damn. Got a branch down right there. Over there, there's some branches down in the back. I might walk all the way over there. I'm gonna walk back toward the garden. Oh, gosh. Ground is so saturated out here. I have my cane, so I can't cover the mic to get the wind from not cutting it out. Yeah, those trestles, whatever you want to call them, they were used to help prop up the beam. Stakes, they break out because they're the cheap excuse my mouth, but they're cheap shit you buy at China Mart. They're bamboo and you use them one season, maybe two if you're lucky. This is the second season and they're breaking. Being in the ground, they just break. And then my mom swing that green frame there. Yeah, we took it apart. It was breaking. The pieces were breaking apart. You couldn't sit on it. It would fall onto the ground, but that was 2-inch slats that we used, and we cut them in half. Use them as tomato sticks, like you used to make. But yeah, look at the water, how it's all flooded across this. Well, we got some Monsanto wheat up on the hills and Monsanto corn surrounding us. Yeah, aren't we lucky? Yeah, I was gonna puncture holes with that bowl right there, but it pulls the plastic up because the plastic is so loose. Because with bad knees, ow! Now a bad heel, also my wife with bad ankles and hip, and just the two of us, there's no way. If we had three people, perhaps we could do a better job about making it really taupe or tight and burying the edges. But right now it's just all baggy, and we got dirt up around the edges here to keep it from blowing off like it did. You see all the cinder blocks in that back garden? That's because the wind out here just about takes that sucker. And I said we wake up today and see it out in the, we wouldn't see it, but it'd be out in the cornfield somewhere because the winds were that bad yesterday. It knocked over a lot of stuff. It knocked, like I said, it knocked over that heavy chair, it knocked over that swing right there, the frame and everything. So, I'll do one more branch and then that's, I'm going to stop recording. Oh, it knocked over my tires back there, the heavy sheet metal that was up on the roof of that shed over there. See, there's a branch over there, you can see. Where's that? Right there. That's all. Oh, this one too, right by this tree. I forgot about this. Knocked it down here.